And the 1-2. It's lined toward left field. Fair ball. It goes to the corner. Young scores. Cabrera scores. Martinez to third. And Avila has a double.
On the 1-1 pitch, Avila took a 96-mile-per-hour fastball right down the middle. He was looking for a breaking ball in that count. But once the count went to 1-2, that's when you simply have to look for the ball and simply put it in play, especially if there's runners in scoring position. And he took a 94-mile-per-hour fastball and just flipped it to left field.